13th round, brought to you by my people over at Meister Watches. Shout out to Ryan and the whole family out there doing what they do, always putting on, man, with these beautiful watches. And, man, I'm going to tell you this right now. There's some things brewing in that Lions only camp right now. There are some things brewing because we might have these two boys, the Charlo brothers, in some big time bouts come the end of spring and the beginning of summer. The WBO, they have moved on from Jaime Munguia on being a mandatory and whatever fights that he has to do. They moved on from that. That opens the door for a possible Jermaro Charlo versus Jaime Munguia on Showtime with PBC. They're saying that they want to get that done for June 18th. If Al Heyman and all those guys can reach out to Munguia and give him a good deal, we may see that. That's a big time fight. I'm excited for that fight. Then you combine that with the fact that Jermell Charlo is going to be going up against Brian Castano on May 14th. In a month's span, we got both of the Charlos on possibly free TV. Free TV. It's Showtime. But you get what I'm saying, right? It's not pay-per-view. That would be major. I love both of those fights. I think Jermell is going to – Castano, he did his thing in that first fight. It was a very close fight, very controversial. I think I had it as a draw. Some people thought he won the fight. That's cool. I think Mel's going to get him in a rematch. I think that's going to be taken care of. And Jermall versus Jaime Munguia. Jaime Munguia has no defense whatsoever. I understand that. But he's got dynamite in his hands. That's a dangerous fight for Maul. I think Maul's got the skills to be able to handle that fight. But Munguia, you never know. I saw him bust the skin and the meat off of somebody's lip one time in one of his fights. He's got dynamite in his hands. So Lions only coming back in 2022 with some heavy hitters this year. I like that. I like that. That's the 13th round.